Should never have I ever lied in my sponsorship videos. Plumgasm side में रखो, मेरे को सिपर बहुत क्यूट लगा। उसके बाद मेरे बाल ना तो कर्ली रहे ना स्ट्रेट रहे, एकदम घास जैसे हो गए थे। कि मिल्क इज कॉजिंग ऑल द प्रॉब्लम्स इन माय लाइफ। पर्सनली इट्स सच अ ट्रॉमैटिक बुक। सीजन 2 के एंड में मैं ऐसा रोई हूँ ना, मतलब डव इज सच अ चाइल्डहुड मेमोरी फॉर मी। तुम बोल रहे हो कि मैं देसी हूँ तो मेरे को हर चीज सस्ती चाहिए। डोंट ईट लाइक वॉफल्स एंड स्पॉइल योर फेस विद द शुगर, इट मेक यू स्मेल एक्सपेंसिव, विच लिटरली विल रिमूव हाफ योर लैशेज व्हेन यू आर रिमूविंग इट। Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. For today's video, I am sharing my June favorites with you all. June was a very interesting month for me. We had so many changes going on. Barish aane lagi, the house was just getting together. We filmed all the room tours. Kitna kuch ho gaya and we are finally settled in the Sara Squad home. So June was quite an interesting month. And now that I look back, I also realized there were quite a lot of products jo mere sath aisa tike rahe in this month. Especially jab aap shift kar rahe ho na ghar, you're not very prone to experimenting. I do experiment a lot because as a beauty creator, I get sent so much makeup and skincare in general to try out and review for you guys or review for the brands and let them know how it's performing for me. So that's literally what I do for work, right? So main experiment karna hi mera kaam hai. But ye ek mahine mein I was like, mujhe kuch try nahi karna. Like I just want to stick to what I like and I've already been liking. So these are technically my May and June favorites because May and June both months I just stuck to what I was using in the shifting period. I have some really good recommendations here for y'all, so y'all need to stay tuned with me and enjoy this video. Go grab a snack. It's gonna be short, it's not gonna be 40 minutes long like my vlogs, but it's gonna be fun nonetheless. If this is the first time you've come onto my channel, then don't forget to hit the subscribe button, join the Sara Squad. I'm sure you'll love it here. And also don't forget to hit the bell icon right next to you so every time I upload a video, you get notified. And with that, we can dive straight into this. Alright, first things first, mere pure DMs bhare hue hai with what sipper are you using, Sara? So this is the big sipper that I have been using lately, and this is actually a PR gift that I got from Nykaa when I went for their Charlotte Tilbury event. Nykaa and Charlotte Tilbury, so uska branding bhi idhar kar rakha hai. It's such a cute color. I really like this color. And the minute I got this PR, I was like, Plumgasm ka launch tha, but Plumgasm side mein rakho, meko sipper bahut cute laga. I know I'm gonna use this so much. It's a total rip-off of the Stanley sipper, and a lot of brands have been doing that. I'm only mentioning this because even though maine ye kharida nahi hai, I know ke bahut sare brands के रिपऑफ्स आ चुके हैं इन द मार्केट, सो आई एम गोइंग टू लिंक अ फ्यू ऑफ दीस सिपर्स इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स फॉर यू। नाउ द एडवांटेज ऑफ दिस इज कि इसमें बहुत ज्यादा पानी आ जाता है, सो इफ यू आर समबडी हु डज नॉट ड्रिंक वाटर लॉट, इट विल एनकरेज यू टू ड्रिंक वाटर बिकॉज स्ट्रेट अप इसमें स्ट्रॉ है एंड इट्स अ टॉल थिंग विद अ स्ट्रॉ एंड अ हैंडल। सो दिस होल कंसेप्ट दैट स्टैनली केम आउट विद, विच इज अ अमेरिकन कंपनी, जहां पर आई थिंक इट स्टेज इंसुलेटेड ऑल्सो उनके सिपर्स में, बट इन दिस सिपर नथिंग स्टेज इंसुलेटेड बिकॉज आई फील लाइक स्ट्रॉ के साथ हाउ will you maintain the insulation? You can't. Under insulation hai, but it doesn't really keep the cold cold and the hot hot. It does bring it back to room temperature. But one thing I love is because sipper is like outside, the straw is outside, you constantly keep drinking water and hydrating yourself. And I think it's so important to hydrate, like so underrated ke ab especially kyunki main apne nutrition pe bahut zyada dhyan de rahi hu. You know I've been taking a lot of care of myself internally, externally. One thing I've understood is ke hamari aadhi cheezon ka solution hydrate में है। मैं पहले भी बहुत पानी पिया करती थी, बट आई एम लिटरली प्रमोटिंग वाटर राइट नाउ फॉर यू ऑल कि ड्रिंक योर वाटर। इट्स सो फ्रिकिंग इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज योर आई पेन, यू नो, अगर आपकी आंखें दुखती है एट द एंड ऑफ लॉन्ग वर्क डेज, योर बॉडी एक्स अ लॉट, यू नो, व्हेन वी गेट मसल क्रैम्प्स ड्यूरिंग आवर पीरियड्स, ऑल ऑफ दिस इज ऑल डिहाइड्रेशन। इट्स ऑल क्रैम्पिंग, बॉडी एक, मसल पेन, आईज गेटिंग ड्राई, एवरीथिंग इज डिहाइड्रेशन एंड एवरीथिंग का क्योर इज वाटर। योर स्किन नॉट ग्लोइंग इज बिकॉज इट डज नॉट हैव इनफ मॉइस्चर, water. Everything is water. So get a sipper which is cute if that encourages you to drink water. This is such an on-the-go sipper because it has a handle. But mind you, ये बहुत भारी हो जाता है उठाने. तो sometimes when I'm going out and I take this with me, it becomes very difficult for me to carry because बहुत भारी कर देता हाथ को. Whereas a water bottle is easier, like a bigger glass. I also feel like this one when like मैं फज के बेड के पास गई थी अभी and I kept it on the bed and then वो गिरा और पूरा ही leak हो गया because there's no way to stop the water. So it can get contaminated if you're somebody who goes out out. So only if you're an indoor person, agar aap ghar mein baithe ho, mere jaise, and I work from home. So that kind of environment, it's nice to have such a sipper. Otherwise, get yourself like a water bottle, like my this water bottle is like a big 2-liter water bottle. This one I love carrying because ye achhi khasi bhari hai and it has a good cap that just holds. Ye to maine Ajmer ki Market 99 ki dukaan se liya tha, but you get this on literally station road pe bhi milega. Aapko Andheri station ke road pe bhi milega. To koi bhi station road pe aapko koi bhi dukaan mein basically you will get such a water bottle. So this is like a 2-liter water bottle, but yeah, this is super trendy and both of them are my staple pani favorites. And my DMs are filled every time y'all see me drink water, y'all ask me sipper kahan se liya. You must have noticed that I am keeping my hair wavy at the moment. So I'm currently not curly girl technique, but I'm just trying to maintain my waves a little bit, especially after I got my this haircut. Ye bar ke baal katwane ke baad, I lost all my bleached hair finally. Exactly ye time pe 2 saal pehle maine apne baal ko bleach kiya tha to like go for a lighter blonder hair color, and that was the biggest regret I ever had. It damaged my hair bonds completely, aur uske baad mere baal na to curly rahe na straight rahe, ekdam ghas jaise ho gaye the. Do not ever encourage you all to bleach your hair, kabhi bhi nahi karana zindagi mein pre-lighten. And uske baad my only motive was ke thoda grow karke I will keep cutting it and get rid of it. And this time with the haircut I got, finally I could get rid of my bleached ends, and now that they're gone I can get my natural hair texture back again. So they are no more falling like ghas jaisa niche se. I have my lively hair ends. My dead ends are all gone, my bleached hair is all gone, and my wavy hair can come back. I don't have curly hair by genetics, that's Sabrina, that's not me, that's my sister. But I do have waves and I want to just maintain them a lot now, especially because I use Dyson bhi use karti, which is less heat styling, so it's not aggressive on my hair. I've stopped calling hairstylists home. Pehle I used to call so many hairstylists home. Jab bhi mere ko event hota tha, shoot hota tha, main hairstylist bahar se bulati thi, to wo log bahut heat lagate aapke baalon ko, aur fir matlab it's very bad for your hair in the long run. Tabhi baal acche dikhte hain, but I literally realized aadhe mere baal jhad gaye in just heat styling last year. So this year is all about growing my hair back, growing it better, stronger, getting rid of the bleached hair. I want to grow them longer also. So I am using some wavy hair products jo maine abhi try karna shuru kiya hai, so I'm not already recommending them to you all because I literally just opened them today and started using it today. But I really like how my hair is looking, so hopefully if it keeps on performing this way I will put it in the next month's favorites. But one hair product that is working so well for me and I cannot recommend this enough is the Vishkes hair growth serum concentrate. This is a very good hair growth serum. I think it's so easy to apply, isse bilkul baal chipchipe nahi hote, and it just actually penetrates into your scalp really well and does not cause hair fall. Somebody told me that they stopped using this and then got a lot of hair fall. So the whole key is that don't stop using it, okay? With hair growth serum products, not just with Vishcare, aap koi bhi dusra hair growth serum use karoge na, even what your dermats give you, they will all cause hair fall after you stop using it, because 90% of hair growth serums, once you stop using them, you do get hair fall again. So the whole key point is to not stop using it. This one not only reduces your hair fall but also causes baby hair to grow, and so much of my baby hair has come back. I put like around 4 pumps in my scalp, so mostly these are my balding spots. So here and here mostly I concentrate the serum or just thoda sa apni ungliyon se massage kar leti hu. I use this thrice a week, I'm not regular, I don't use it every day also. Again, another thing with these hair growth serums is that do not overdo it also. Aapko apki scalp ko aadat nahi dilwani ki ha matlab ye nahi milega to main apne baal ugaunga hi nahi. So that's not the kind of stimulation you want to give. I genuinely feel with any sort of skin care or hair care, when it comes to changing how your hair is, like, you know, growth ho gaya ya exfoliation ho gaya ya kuch bhi aisa major ho gaya, aapko usko thoda moderation mein karna chahiye, because I have ruined my face skin barrier in the past by overdoing chemical exfoliators, and I apply the same principle for my scalp also, because scalp is also skin at the end of the day, so you want to be using it in moderation. So that's the kind of principle I use. I stick to this one, I really like it, and I do recommend because mere liye kaam kiya hai. I am not experiencing any hair fall due to this, and I actually see my baby hair grow. So in my whole hair, taking care of my hair journey, this has been a key product. Not sponsored, by the way. They did come to me with a sponsorship, but this video is not sponsored. Next, I'm going to go in the food category for a little bit and mention my electrolyte supplement. So again, coming back to my pani wala pointer, this is a supplement that I put in my water just to make water tastier and also give you a lot of electrolytes, because dehydration is such a key point. Sirf pani peena important nahi hai, you need to have nutrient rich water also from time to time, and I have 1 sachet of this minimum 1 per day. Aur agar mujhe bahut headache ho raha hota then I have 2 also. also in a day. Like अभी मुझे बीच में बुखार आया था, तो बुखार में बहुत पसीना छूटता है. So then that day I had 3 sachets. So it's like ORS, you know, ORS के साथ हमको loose motions होते हैं, तो हम ORS लेते हैं because we've lost some amount of nutrients, so we want to replenish it. But in general also through sweating or through other activities, through just you know peeing, you lose a lot of nutrients. You want to replenish it back. So 1 sachet per day, तो definitely I do of this. This is by the brand Nudge Wellness, the hydration enhancer electrolyte drink mix. It's in the lemon flavor, और इसमें शक्कर कम होती है या बिल्कुल भी नहीं होती. So energy is more and the sugar content is less. This is prescribed by my nutritionist, so it's something I'm suggesting after consuming myself and being suggested by my nutritionist. This is what each sachet looks like. तो ये एक डिब्बी में आपको 30 sachets मिलते हैं, and it's really really great hydration. Honestly, literally मैंने इसको पिया, मुझे जो बुखार के बाद वाला पेन होता है ना बॉडी, यूजुअली इट यूज्ड टू टेक मी 1 week फॉर दैट पेन टू गो अवे. व्हेन आई हाइड्रेटेड वेल, इन 2 days माय पेन वाज कंप्लीटली गॉन, एंड दैट्स सच अ सक्सेस, बिकॉज आफ्टर फीवर यू डोंट फील बेटर फॉर लिटरली अ वीक. सो इफ यू आर एक्सपीरियंसिंग एनी ऑफ दिस लेथार्जी और दिस, जस्ट ट्राई हाइड्रेटिंग एंड ट्राई दिस. लाइक ऑनेस्टली दिस इज नॉट एन एनर्जी ड्रिंक, ये रेडबुल नहीं है, ये कुछ भी एनर्जी मिक्स नहीं है, इट्स जस्ट इलेक्ट्रोलाइट, जस्ट योर ORS बट टेस्टियर, ओके, एंड इट्स लेस शुगर ऑल्सो. सो सिंस आई एम माइंडफुल ऑफ माई शुगर कॉन्टेंट, दैट्स वाई ही सजेस्टेड आई टेक दिस. सिंस वी आर ऑन द टॉपिक ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन, आई एम गोइंग टू गेट 2 more न्यूट्रिशन फेवरेट्स आउट ऑफ द वे. द फर्स्ट थिंग, अगेन अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल आस्क मी विच वे प्रोटीन यू कंज्यूम, तो आई एम नॉट बिग ऑन वे प्रोटीन, मैं बहुत ज्यादा नहीं लेती, बट मुझे बहुत तेज अगर भूख लगे और मेरे पास कुछ भी नहीं है घर पे नाश्ता करने के लिए, देन आई विल गो अहेड एंड मेक माई सेल्फ अ प्रोटीन इन वॉटर, विच इज लाइक अ प्रोटीन स्मूदी बट नॉट विथ मिल्क, विथ वॉटर. दिस इज द वन दैट वी यूज इन द हाउस, दिस इज द मसल ब्लेज बायो एंजाइम परफॉर्मेंस वे प्रोटीन. इसका चॉकलेट का बॉक्स आपको दिख रहा है, बट अंदर करंटली इज द मैंगो वन. वी गॉट अ रीफिल ऑफ द मैंगो एंड वी पुट दैट इनसाइड दिस. सो द मैंगो सुपर टेस्टी, लाइक इट्स लिटरली लाइक आप उसका ड्रिंक हो गया ना वैसा, लाइक इट्स वेरी वेरी फ्लेवरफुल, आई लव इट. इट्स वेरी जूस लाइक, इट्स नॉट वेरी स्मूदी लाइक. द चॉकलेट वॉज ऑल्सो वेरी टेस्टी, द मैंगो इज इवन टेस्टियर, एंड इट एक्चुअली कीप्स यू फुल फॉर अ गुड 2-2.5 hours, आपको भूख नहीं लगेगी. तो 1 full scoop इन अ हाफ अ ग्लास ऑफ वॉटर, जस्ट मिक्स इट, ड्रिंक इट, एंड यूर गुड टू गो. योर प्रोटीन रिक्वायरमेंट इज ऑल्सो मेट, एंड आपका हंगर भी कर्ब हो जाता है. सो दिस वे आई जस्ट स्नैक हेल्दी, आई डोंट स्नैक लाइक चिप्स एंड ऑल एनी मोर, अनलेस आई एम स्ट्रेस्ड, विच आई वॉज यस्टरडे, एंड आई डिड स्नैक ऑन चिप्स एंड आई डिड हैव अ गिल्ट ट्रिप आफ्टर दैट. बट मोस्टली आई ट्राई टू स्नैक हेल्दी, एंड दिस इज द वे प्रोटीन दैट आई यूज इज बाय मसल ब्लेज. बट मसल ब्लेज का बायोजाइम परफॉर्मेंस वे, ओके, नॉट द रेगुलर मसल ब्लेज. सो दिस इज द वन विच इज क्लिनिकली टेस्टेड एंड इट हैज ऑल ऑफ दी सर्टिफिकेशंस एंड स्टफ. सो दिस इज द प्रोटीन पाउडर दैट आई एम यूजिंग. बहुत सारे मिथ्स है इन द मार्केट दैट वे प्रोटीन इज नॉट गुड फॉर PCOS, इट ब्रेक्स यू आउट एंड स्टफ लाइक दैट. एंड ट्रस्ट मी, मैंने अभी तक ये सारे मिथ्स में माना था, टिल आई स्टार्टेड ईटिंग द राइट न्यूट्रिशन विद माई न्यूट्रिशनिस्ट. आई कंसल्ट विद आस्क नेचुरल, मैंने ऑलरेडी वीडियो बना के आप लोगों को सब कुछ बताया, मैंने उनके साथ वीडियो बनाया, एवरीबडी नोज आई कंसल्ट विद आस्क नेचुरल, ही सच अ ग्रेट एंड स्मार्ट न्यूट्रिशनिस्ट लाइक, एंड नोज द ह्यूमन बॉडी रियली वेल एंड प्रिस्क्राइब्स जस्ट द राइट थिंग्स. वे प्रोटीन डज नॉट मेस विद योर हॉर्मोन्स, इट डज नॉट मेस विद एनीथिंग, डज नॉट गिव यू ब्रेकआउट्स, डज नॉट कॉज एनी PCOS अबनॉर्मैलिटीज. आई कैन टेल यू बिकॉज मुझे PCOD है, मुझे PCOS है. इफ यू कीप योर लाइफ स्टाइल इन चेक अदरवाइज, अगर आप शुगर नहीं ले रहे हो, डेयरी से भी नहीं होता, मालूम है पहले के वीडियोस मेरे उठा के देखो, आई हैड स्टॉप्ड मिल्क फॉर अ गुड पीरियड ऑफ टाइम. मिल्क से मुझे ऐसा लगता था कि मिल्क इज कॉजिंग ऑल द प्रॉब्लम्स इन माय लाइफ, मिल्क इज नॉट द दुश्मन. टुडे आई कैन हैव माय मिल्क वाली कॉफी आराम से, शुगर इज द दुश्मन. शुगर इज लाइक सो बैड, शुगर इज डेफिनेटली अ प्रॉब्लम, एंड कार्ब्स आर डेफिनेटली अ प्रॉब्लम. एटलीस्ट फॉर मी द ग्लूटेन, रिमूविंग ग्लूटेन फ्रॉम माय लाइफ हैज बीन लाइफ चेंजिंग, लाइक सो लाइफ चेंजिंग. सो स्टिकिंग टू माय प्रोटीन, स्टिकिंग टू व्हाट आई लव anyway, I've been having great results, and of course consult with your nutritionist, get the right plan for yourself. But yeah, whey protein, being a PCOS girl, I can tell you ke does not break you out at all. Mujhe bilkul bhi pimples nahi aate, uski wajah se to bilkul bhi nahi aate. I get like 2-3 even today, but that's only hormonal during my period, and that's absolutely normal. Lastly, in the food department, my Impulse Coffee's flavor of the month was Nutcut Hazelnut. For me, this was such a home flavor for me. Nutcut Hazelnut reminds me of my first studio actually, because वहां पर ही इसका शूट हुआ था. दैट वॉज द लास्ट फ्लेवर वी लॉन्च्ड फ्रॉम दैट हाउस, एंड दैट वॉज इट फॉर दैट फर्स्ट अपार्टमेंट दैट वी हैड, माई फर्स्ट स्टूडियो एवर. एंड दैट स्टूडियो वॉज सो स्पेशल टू मी, मेरा पहला घर था एवर, सो इट वॉज जस्ट वेरी वेरी स्पेशल. एंड दिस नटखट हेजलनट हैज सो मेनी मेमोरीज. सो व्हेन आई वाज मूविंग इनटू दिस हाउस ऑल्सो, इन द एंटायर प्रोसेस आई लिटरली एम्प्टीड 2 jars ऑफ नटखट हेजलनट. आई वेरी मच कीप माई कॉफी कंटेंट अप. द ओनली चेंज आई हैव मेड इन माई लाइफ स्टाइल विद माई कॉफी रूटीन. इसके मैं 4:30 बजे के बाद कॉफी नहीं पीती. तो माई न्यूट्रिशनिस्ट हैज टोल्ड मी कि 4:30 बजे से पहले जितना भी पीना है यू कैन ड्रिंक, बट मैं 2 ही कप पीती हूँ, मोस्टली 1, बट कभी कभार जब हेडेक ज्यादा होता है तो 2. बट 4:30 बजे के बाद आई डोंट ड्रिंक कॉफी सो दैट आई कैन स्लीप वेल एंड इट्स नॉट इन माई सिस्टम टिल आई गो टू बेड. सो दैट्स द काइंड ऑफ कैफीन रूटीन आई एम फॉलोइंग. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट, कैफीन इज डेफिनेटली हेल्दी फॉर यू. इट ऑल्सो हेल्प्स विद वेट लॉस एंड आर कॉफीज आर कंप्लीटली कीटो फ्रेंडली. दे आर शुगर फ्री. सो इवन दो वी हैव डिलिशियस फ्लेवर्स, दे आर एब्सोल्युटली शुगर फ्री बिकॉज ऑल ऑफ आर फ्लेवर्स आर ऑर्गेनिक फ्लेवर्स. एंड नटकट हेजल नट इज सच अ ग्रेट नटी कॉफी फ्लेवर. इफ यू आर अ हेजल नट कॉफी पर्सन यू विल लव इम्पल्स कॉफीज नटकट हेजल नट. इस महीने दिस वॉज माई फ्लेवर ऑफ द मंथ. दैट्स वाई इस पे हमने ऑफर भी रन किया था ऑन द वेबसाइट. सो डेफिनेटली समथिंग यू शुड चेक आउट इफ यू हैवंट ट्राइड इम्पल्स कॉफीज. इट्स अ गुड वे टू स्टार्ट. इम्पल्स कॉफीज ऑल्सो लॉन्च्ड दिस क्यूट अपैरल पीस दैट आई एम वेयरिंग राइट नाउ. डेफिनेटली योर फेवरेट. आई एम लिविंग एंड ब्रीदिंग इन दिस. जब भी हमारा कुछ भी नया अपैरल आता है ना, आई कैन नॉट स्टॉप वेयरिंग इट. इट्स लिटरली इन फ्रंट ऑफ माई कबर्ड. बार बार आई कीप वेयरिंग दिस वन ओनली. इट्स सो सॉफ्ट एंड सो कंफर्टेबल, सो flowy on the body. I love the color. Pink is my neutral, guys. Pink is my neutral. I have just established ki pink is my neutral. It's my happy color. And this design is so on brand for what I was feeling throughout the month of May or June. Matlab literally meri zindagi bikhri padi thi. Aur is design pe bhi ek aurat aise baithi hai Impulse Coffee ke bade se coffee mug mein. Aur is uski bhi zindagi bikhar rahi hai. And it says coffee because adulting is hard. And it's a hard relate, very relatable apparel piece. At Impulse Coffee, we are making apparel to just form a coffee community niche. So the whole idea of our apparel is of course to build something which is only for coffee lovers, because we want to form like this coffee squad, you know. Sare coffee lovers unite ho, apni coffee ka discuss kare. They love wearing this apparel. Your love for coffee will scream on your apparel. And then while we are making our apparel, it's also super conscious. None of it is just made from a fast fashion sense. Hamare fabrics ekdam zyada acche hai. Aur main matlab pure guarantee ke sath bol sakta hu, aaj maine 7 महीने पहले अपैरल लॉन्च किया था. 7 महीने से हमारे एक भी पीस का एक भी कंप्लेंट नहीं आया है. नॉट इवन वन पीस हैज लॉस्ट इट्स थ्रेडिंग, इट्स प्रिंट, इट्स कलर, एवरीथिंग इंटैक्ट. वी आर वेरी केयरफुल ऑफ द डाइज वी आर यूजिंग, ऑफ द कलर. वी आर वेरी केयरफुल ऑफ द GSM ऑफ द फैब्रिक. इट्स नॉट सी थ्रू, इट्स गॉट ग्रेट डिजाइन. द स्क्रीन प्रिंटिंग इज डन सो वेल. हर एक चीज मतलब मेटिक्यूलसली हम एनालाइज करते हैं, तो कुछ भी चीज छूटती नहीं है इन द होल प्रोसेस. एवरीथिंग इज ऑडिटेड बाय अस. एवरीथिंग इज मेड इन इंडिया 100%. हम लोग पूरा कंट्रोल रख सकते हैं ऑन द फुल मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस. एंड दैट्स व्हाई इट्स सुपर कॉन्शियसली मेड. सो इन योर वार्डरोब व्हेन यू हैव एन इम्पल्स कॉफीज अपैरल, वो सिर्फ पड़ा नहीं रहेगा. यू विल वेयर इट एंड यू विल वॉश इट 1,000 times एंड इट विल स्टिल स्टे गुड. ओके, दिस मंथ आई डोंट हैव अ फेवरेट बुक फॉर यू ऑल बिकॉज आई एम रीडिंग वेरिटी. एंड इन ऑल ऑफ दिस शिफ्टिंग आई कुड नॉट कंप्लीट द बुक. एंड पर्सनली इट्स सच अ ट्रॉमेटिक बुक दैट आई डू नॉट रेकमेंड अनलेस आई फिनिश इट. आई वॉन्ट टू फिनिश दिस बुक एंड देन कम टू अ कंक्लूजन कि मुझे अच्छी लग रही है कि नहीं. टिल नाउ द जॉनर आई वाज रीडिंग was very soft romance of very like dreamy men and you know billionaire romances. That's the vibe I was reading so far, and it's all very nice and easy reads, you know, they're all easy reads. This book is a heavy read. It's very mentally like bhai kya chal raha hai, matlab aisa bhi hoga ye book mein. As a murder mystery romance, so it's very twisted in a lot of ways. I'm personally not enjoying reading it as much, but I'm still pulling through and I'm like ab mujhe end janna hai aur mujhe end dekhna hai ki end mein kya hua. To ek bar main end kar dungi तब आपको बताऊंगी कि if I liked it or no. But unfortunately in these 2 months I could not finish a book. 2 months back I did a favorites video, in that I mentioned Love Redesigned. वो मुझे इतनी ज़्यादा अच्छी नहीं लगी, so I'm not continuing the series. It's not even written yet, but I know the second part for that will be good because I can already see it coming and I know that will be good. But yeah, I don't have a favorite book this month for you. I will try to switch it up and see if I can come up with a better book recommendation next time. But I have something for you all in series. So 2 favorites in series for me this month. Firstly, I have been watching Panchayat. I started watching from season 1. So season 1, season 2, I loved it. Season 2 के end में मैं ऐसा रोई हूँ ना, मतलब पूरा ऐसा like I have cried so much that season just went from being fun, jolly, easy going to full blown cry fest. So Panchayat is a show which is based on this Indian gaon setup and proper like you know gaon में क्या होता है day to day life में वैसा सब दिखाया है and it's like a small community and उन सब के बीच में interaction दिखाया है. So season 1 was very easy going and then season 2 was a little heavy and it was more like problem based. Like अगर ये problem है एक episode में तो एक problem का एक solution था वो episode में. In every episode there was some learning and lesson and last episode was very heavy. So season 3 is going थोड़ा low. It's already launched और मैंने देखना शुरू किया but अब तक मैंने पूरा complete नहीं किया season 3. But yeah, Panchayat was the like show I would recommend. This is a nice show, like easy going show. अगर आपको चाहिए ना तो Amazon Prime पे it's available and Indian desi setup में it's a nice show to watch. In the international TV show setup that I enjoyed watching was Bridgerton. Of course, Bridgerton का season 3, I have seen season 1 and season 2 both and I personally did like season 3 more than season 1 and season 2. But I just felt like the romance was not on just Colin and Penelope. Like I felt like the romance went widespread so much के, you know, I just wanted them to focus more on Penelope and Colin and they were focusing on a lot of things in that season 3. So even though they launched in two parts, I'm like, bro, itne sada suspense rakhne ke baad, itne episodes rakhne ke baad, they focused a lot of the suspense on the lady whistle down and uska khulasa hoga to kya hoga, uska khulasa hoga to kya hoga. But nevertheless, I enjoyed watching it. It was a nice show and I really liked the body positivity message that was there. And I think Bridgerton as a show is also very inclusive in nature. Like they had an Indian cast in the second season. They do include people of color in general in a very natural way, you know, not in a very forced manner. And even Penelope and Colin wala jo love story thi, wo puri like body positive love story thi without being making it very obvious. Like, yes, it was there that she has faced insecurities due to her body weight, but she embraced it so nicely and so beautifully. And the message was very nicely put, not too much in your face. So I like those messages ke har cheez does not have to be in your face messaging, you know. So very subtle, very nice, very woke, but at the same time old school. Very, very nice way of putting it. As an old English drama romance, it's a nice vibe to watch. So Bridgerton, agar apne aaj tak nahi dekha, 1, 2, 3, all seasons are good so far. Can my house be a favorite? Because personally, I am enjoying filming content over here. I've just started living here and just started filming content, but I feel like I'm so happy with how every background is aesthetic over here and everything just works because we've put our heart and soul in making every single setup work over here and that was so important to us. So even now I'm sitting on this couch and I'm like, this couch is so comfortable that I could cry because abhi main sit down videos shoot karne baithi thi mujhe peet dukhti thi because peet pe barabar support or comfort nahi hota tha, but I'm very comfortable over here and my house is definitely a favorite. Coming to a few beauty favorites, I'm gonna keep it very short and sweet in the beauty front because you see me speak about beauty very often on my channel in general, in my vlogs also and on Instagram also. But ye matlab ekdam cream of the cream hai ki ye to, it just caught my eye and I loved it. The first thing I loved using is the Dove's Advanced Sensitive Care Body Wash. Ye hi mahine mujhe iska PR aaya tha and as soon as I started using it, I fell in love. It's such a soft, creamy, like agar aapne Dove ka sabun kabhi bhi use kiya hai na, it's that inner body wash. So milky, so creamy and yet so clean and a very soft aroma. Like the aroma is not overpowering at all. The aroma is super Dove-like. It's very Dove-like. Like Dove is such a childhood memory for me. So I loved using this body wash. I am using multiple body washes. I have two bathrooms. So dono mein alag alag body washes hai. I have the Palmolive body wash over here. I have this one over there. But more often than not, I'm having a shower in my bigger bathroom. So this is the body wash I end up using. Just had to mention this that I feel like Dove somewhere slowed down a little bit and thoda so gaya beech mein. Tab wo thoda jag raha hai. It's coming out with more advanced skincare, advanced body care. This is a sensitive care, proper ceramide nutrient cream, moisture rich body wash. And agar aapki dry skin type hai, you're gonna love this one because you will feel clean, you will feel soft, and you will not feel the need to even moisturize after this. Do moisturize, but you will not feel the need to. Another very hydrating cleanser that I've been enjoying is the Lotus Splash cleanser from 82 East. 82 East is Deepika Padukone's brand and I really like this cleanser. I had purchased the Ashwagandha Bounce on the website and mujhe mini free aaya tha of this particular cleanser and I loved it so much and the brand actually then sent this and 2-3 more products to me in PR, which I was very grateful for because I love 82 East. I think as a Indian skincare brand, she is doing so well. When the brand launched, they got so much backlash and iske baare mein maine meri broadcast pe bhi baat kiya tha ke people backlashing an Indian ब्रांड फॉर बीइंग एक्सपेंसिव इज लाइक तुम बोल रहे हो कि मैं देसी हूँ तो मेरे को हर चीज सस्ती ही चाहिए. दैट्स नॉट हाउ इट वर्क्स गाइज. लाइक जस्ट बिकॉज वी आर इंडियंस डजंट मीन वी वांट एवरीथिंग चीप. वी ऑल्सो वांट गुड क्वालिटी स्टफ एंड स्पेशली इफ यू कैन गेट गुड क्वालिटी स्किन केयर विच इज लेबल्ड एज इंडियन स्किन केयर ब्रांड्स. लाइक आई कैन टेल यू शी इज गिविंग अस ला मेर क्वालिटी ऑफ स्किन केयर और लाइक अ सिसली पेरिस क्वालिटी ऑफ स्किन केयर इन एन इंडियन लेबल एंड दैट्स सच अ प्राउड थिंग राइट. सो दैट्स एग्जैक्टली द पॉइंट ऑफ ईडी टू ईस्ट आई थिंक बिकॉज इट्स वेरी प्रीमियम. द स्किन केयर लाइन इज सुपर प्रीमियम. उनकी पैकेजिंग से लेके उनका प्रोडक्ट दोनों ही प्रीमियम. इट्स नॉट लाइक समथिंग लाइक एन आई डोंट नो होम टू कंपेयर दिस टू बट लाइक सम लग्जरी ब्रांड्स जस्ट हैव लाइक सुपर प्रीमियम पैकेजिंग और अंदर आपको जो प्रोडक्ट मिलेगा वो आपको 400-500 रुपए में भी मिलेगा. बट इनका कोई भी प्रोडक्ट जो मैंने आज तक ट्राई किया ऐसा मैं नहीं बोल सकती कि वो 400-500 रुपए में चल जाएगा. येस इन द स्टार्ट दे हैड अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ अ रॉकी स्टार्ट. द सनस्क्रीन ऑयल वॉज नॉट वर्किंग आउट बट द क्लेंजर सुपर्ब. द अश्वगंधा बाउंस मैंने खुद 3 बार खरीदा है. इट्स सो गुड. लिटरली द ओनली थिंग दैट केप्ट माय स्किन इंटैक्ट इन स्विट्जरलैंड बिकॉज स्विट्जरलैंड में स्किन बहुत ज्यादा फट रही थी. ऑल देयर पैकेजिंग इज सुपर हैवी. इट्स नॉट ट्रैवल फ्रेंडली. आई स्टिल ट्रैवल्ड विद इट बिकॉज इट्स जस्ट सच अ गुड मॉइस्चराइजर. इट इवन सरपासेस क्लिनिक मॉइस्चर सर्च फॉर मी ऑन सो मेनी ओकेजंस बिकॉज इट्स सो बाउंसी एंड सपल एंड इट्स लिटरली क्लिनिक प्राइसिंग. या इट्स नॉट इवन लाइक मोर देन क्लिनिक. इट्स क्लिनिक प्राइसिंग फॉर वेरी 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 गुड क्वालिटी स्किन केयर. दिस क्लेंजर इज हाइड्रेटिंग. इट डज नॉट फील लाइक इट्स रिपिंग ऑफ योर स्किन बैरियर एंड द सेम टाइम इट्स सो जेंटल. कभी कभार मैं मेकअप निकालती हूँ एंड आई क्लेंज वंस विद अ नाइस ग्लाइकोलिक क्लेंजर एंड देन आई वॉन्ट अ सटल डबल क्लेंज. सो दिस इज माई डबल क्लेंजिंग क्लेंजर बिकॉज एक बार जब मुंह धो लो तो बहुत रेड हो जाता है तो फिर वापस मुंह धोने डर लगता है. बट यू नीड समथिंग टू इवन नाउ गेट रिड ऑफ द मेकअप लाइक लिटिल बिट ऑफ मेकअप वॉट इज लेफ्ट. सो दैट्स व्हेन आई यूज दिस एंड इट्स रियली गुड. आई लव हर क्लेंज. आई लव हर स्किन केयर लाइन इन जनरल. लाइक एज अ कंज्यूमर वुड परचेज पे माई मनी एंड परचेज इवन व्हेन आई गेट सो मच इन पीआर आई वुड स्टिल गो अहेड एंड परचेज 82 ईस्ट प्रोडक्ट्स. दैट्स हाउ गुड इन माई ओपिनियन दे आर. आई डोंट थिंक वी शुड बैश इंडियन ब्रांड्स फॉर बीइंग एक्सपेंसिव बिकॉज इंडियन पीपल ऑल्सो वॉन्ट गुड प्रीमियम स्टफ विच इज मेड इन इंडिया. Why should we put India on the map as a country that only likes sasta things? That's not how our mentality should be. We should also want quality things for like, you know, put a 1500 rupee cleanser on your face because your face is valuable and don't buy 2-3 other things probably. Don't eat from Zomato and don't eat like waffles and spoil your face with the sugar and put your money in cleansers and skincare that will actually do you good. A product that I'm enjoying a lot, my sunscreen of the month is definitely Novology's Ultra Light Gel Sunscreen. This is SPF of 30. PA++ 3 pluses. This has definitely launched, but it's come to me for a campaign, so I started using it and I loved the texture so much that I'm only using this sunscreen. You can see how fast it freaking absorbs into the skin. Firstly, mujhe iski packaging bhi bahut zyada achhi lagi hai because this very thin nozzle that they have and it's the squeezy tube is superb. So super travel friendly packaging. I did travel with this to Koh Samui also, and even though it's SPF 30, it's enough protection. Do you realize between SPF 30 and SPF 50 सिर्फ 2% का प्रोटेक्शन डिफरेंस है दोनों में. तो ऐसा लगता है कि अरे 30 तो कितना कम है, हमको 50 की जरूरत है. ऐसा नहीं है. लाइक इन SPF 30 यू विल गेट 95% आई थिंक सन प्रोटेक्शन एंड इन SPF 50 यू गेट 98% सन प्रोटेक्शन. दैट्स द ओनली डिफरेंस इज 3%. दैट्स इट. एंड सी हाउ फास्ट इट अब्सॉर्ब्स. इट्स सच अ नाइस टेक्सचर. वेरी क्विक अब्सॉर्बिंग. वेरी लाइट वेट ऑन द स्किन. यू डोंट फील दैट स्टिकी फीलिंग एट ऑल. नो व्हाइट कास्ट. रियली रियली गुड फॉर्मुला ऑफ द Novology. डज सम ग्रेट स्किन केयर. अगेन लाइक इट्स समवेयर mid premium. It's not super cheap, like not dot and key cheap, but not very expensive like a Clinique expensive. It's in the between range and the price is on this I think is 900 rupees, but I think it's great for all skin types. I'm obsessed with the Foxtail Ceramide Moisturizer. It's so lightweight, it's so creamy, so buttery on the skin. Like this is the kind of skincare I'm currently enjoying. Just lightweight, creamy, butteriness. Like just see the texture. It goes on so nicely, especially when I'm makeup kar rahi hu. I have to use this. Like it's become a mandate ki mujhe ye moisturizer to lagana hi hai. I can slap on like 2-3 serums before this. I can slap on another moisturizer before this, but I will definitely put the Foxtail Ceramide Moisturizer. It's so hydrating and just so, so, so good. So underrated also. Foxtail as a brand is definitely, I think, very underrated. They do really good skincare in that sasta. Like Novology se bhi sasta is Foxtail in their price category and really good quality skincare. And I'm all about the quality. You all know that. Especially when I'm putting it on regularly, I know I love it because I have so much variety to choose from. So I am going to gravitate towards the things I love the most. The body mist of the month is In the Stars by Bath and Body Works. I've kept this in my washroom and I love this. This has been in my favorites before also. It's a oldie but a good body, you know, it's always going to be such a nice fragrance. It's such a daytime, can definitely carry it off in the nighttime vibe. Like, agar aapko evening sundown or event pe jana hai, so this is the vibe I'm thinking, you know, that you will put this mist and then layer it up with a Burberry black perfume and you'll smell so sexy. This has been in my perfumes that make me smell expensive wala list, right? It's a fine fragrance. So, it's zyada long lasting nahi hai, but evergreen and such a nice day but night fragrance. That's the way to describe it. Very fresh, definitely got patchouli and those vibes on top mixed with some cedarwood. That's the notes that you're getting on top and at the bottom. It's not floral in any way. So if you're a floral kind of girly, this is not for you. It'll make you smell expensive. Last makeup favorite is the L'Oreal Panorama Mascara. I'm obsessed with this mascara. It's so good. It's so fanned out. And I know sab log iske baare mein baat kar rahe because the sponsorship videos are going out. Even I did speak about it when my sponsorship video went out. And whenever something is sponsored, people don't believe it. But believe me, this is not sponsored. And this is still so good. Especially when I do sponsorships, I do check my product before I do sponsorship. I'm never lying in my sponsorship. Never have I ever lied in my sponsorship videos. They all are tried and trusted by me. And I'm telling you, after I take credibility, na khud ke upar laga rahi hu, to aap log ke upar lagane ki main puri guarantee leti hu. This mascara is really, really good. Especially really good if you want a good waterproof mascara. Now, let me be very clear over here that this is a waterproof mascara. So, isko nikalna mushkil hoga. But agar aap tel lagaoge, to wo nikal jayega easily. Unlike Lash Paradise, which literally will remove half your lashes when you're removing it because it's waterproof. So, if you have like long shoot days, this mascara does not flake. And if you have wedding or shadis where you're gonna cry, this is the mascara you should go for. Looks stunning too. Like, agar aapko ye vanity pe rakhna hai, aapki itni sundar dikhega ye. But additionally, this mascara actually fans out really well. So, if you want, like today, I'm not using this. Today, I'm using the Rare Beauty one. But if you want more fanned out effect and not a clumpy volume effect, then you should opt for this. Agar aapke paas volume ki kami hai, if you want volume, then I would recommend trying the L'Oreal's Air Volume Max. That's my absolute favorite mascara of all time, the L'Oreal Air Volume Max. They don't even talk about it. They don't do sponsorships for the Air Volume Max at all, which is so sad because I love that mascara. But this one is great for a fanned out effect, being waterproof in nature. For my shoots, which are long and you know, sometimes it's just so difficult to remove Lash Paradise. Whenever I used to want a waterproof mascara, I used to use Lash Paradise. But now my waterproof mascara choice is Panorama Mascara and I love it. L'Oreal makes some great mascaras. L'Oreal, Maybelline, both. Of course, the labs are the same only, so both of them make great mascaras. Lastly, for my beauty recommendation is my Pat Kick Sara All-Rounder Sponge. This little guy really packs a punch and I've said this so many times. Iske bina mera makeup hota hi nahi. I needed to set my under eyes. I needed to set my entire face. I needed to blend my foundation. This is available in the Pat Kick Sara Dare to Dream Brush Kit and it's such a wholesome, very important brush kit in my opinion because wo brush kit se kitni sare looks aap create kar sakte ho. Agar aapke paas achhe quality ke brushes nahi hai, you should invest in the Pat Kick Sara Dare to Dream Brush Kit because wo pure brush kit mein har ek brush aisa device hua hai ki aap multi-purpose usko use kar sakte ho. Alag-alag cheezon mein wo kaam aayega. It will really, really help you do your full face of glam beautifully. And most importantly, the sponge is my favorite and the sponge is available in the kit. Last favorite is my portable charger. This has been such a game changer for me. I should never be a portable charger kind of girl. But ye wireless hai. Aur ye maine Dubai airport se kharida tha. This is from the brand Cellular Line. And I bought it from Dubai airport literally jab main apni flight board kar rahi thi for Paris during the layover. And luckily, mere paas ye tha. To meri zindagi kat gayi Paris mein ek pure 24 hours. Varna mera phone die out ho jata and I would have nothing. Because if you've seen my Paris first vlog, you know I forgot universal adapter. So, mere koi bhi devices nahi chal rahe the in Paris in the first hour. But because this was fully charged, I could charge my phone with this and keep going for the first 24 hours till I bought myself universal adapters and new chargers and stuff like that. But it's a great portable. It's super lightweight and all you have to do is just stick it to the back of your phone. If you have a MagSafe charger wala cover, you don't even need to remove your cover. You can just do it through your cover. But of course, if you don't have a MagSafe one, then you need to remove your cover and then charge it and it starts charging your phone super easily. Just aise aap leke ghumo aur bahut effectively bhi charge karta. This is very fast. Unlike the official Apple wala jo aap battery kharidoge na, I know somebody who has the official Apple's portable and she told me that it doesn't charge as fast and it dies out really quick. I feel like Apple products don't do battery life good at all in any of the devices. Not in the iPad, not in the laptop, not in the phone. Apple ko battery banane nahi aata. I feel like उनकी बैटरी लाइफ इतनी बकवास होती है. सो दिस इज फ्रॉम अ थर्ड पार्टी ब्रांड सेल्यूलर लाइन. आई विल लिंक इट नीचे अगर मुझे मिलता है ऑन एमेजोन और समथिंग. एंड इट्स 60 ऑफ फोन, इट्स ग्रेट एंड इट चार्जेस फॉर रियली लॉन्ग एंड इट कैन चार्ज अप टू 2 फोन्स फुल्ली इफ इट हैज 1 चार्जिंग. सो दैट्स द काइंड ऑफ पावर दिस पावर बैंक होल्ड्स. या दैट वाज इट फॉर माय करंट ब्यूटी फेवरेट्स बिकॉज आई ट्रैवल्ड इन द मंथ ऑफ जून टू कोसमुई. तभी आई ट्रैवल्ड विद दिस एंड आई यूज्ड इट इन थाईलैंड और मुझे इवेंट के टाइम पे बहुत काम आया था, विच इज वाई दिस वॉज ऑल्सो अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस मंथ का फेवरेट्स. जहां मोस्टली तो मैं घर पे ही थी बट एक ट्रिप तो मैं मार के आई हूँ. लेट मी नो इन द कमेंट्स कि इनमें से कौन सा फेवरेट आप लोग ने कभी ट्राई किया है या तो आप ट्राई करोगे. लेट मी नो अबाउट दैट एंड सारे लिंक्स डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में आपको मिल जाएंगे. सो डोंट फॉरगेट टू चेक इट आउट. इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो डोंट फॉरगेट अ बिग थम्स अप. 40 साल का शॉर्ट गुस्से स्वाति भारद्वाज, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग एंड सपोर्टिंग माई चैनल. इफ यू वॉन्ट बी अ पार्ट ऑफ नेक्स्ट वीडियो सारा स्कोर शॉर्ट आउट, यू नो व्हाट टू डू, हिट सब्सक्राइब बटन, बेल आइकॉन राइट नेक्स्ट टू यू, आल्सो कमेंट डाउन बिलो सेइंग हैशटैग सारा स्कोर एंड शॉर्ट्स पार्ट ऑफ माई नेक्स्ट वीडियो सारा स्कोर शॉर्ट. आई विल सी यू गाइस इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. बाय गाइस, लव यू.